I don't think it's working. Okay, here we go. Good evening and welcome to our annual Christmas concert. Thank you for taking your time to come out and enjoy the talents of our young people. At this time, let's have a word of prayer. Precious Heavenly Father, Lord, as we come before that throne of grace, we thank you for another Sabbath and the rest that it brought for each one of us. We thank you now, Lord, for the opportunity we have for our young people to showcase their talents and to rightly represent you in our school. We wish each and every one this Christmas season a very Merry Christmas, and we thank you for the gift of thy dear Son, for we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Seated on Father, you have Thank you. I'd like to thank you for being here this evening. I apologize for my voice. I've gotten sick the last couple of days and can't hardly talk, so this is what you get, so I'm sorry. But I'd like to thank you very much for being here with us this evening. We have one more piece to share with you. Hopefully you have been as blessed as I have been. These kids, your kids, are absolutely amazing to work with each and every day. And what they can do musically is astounding. I wish that I was as good as many of them are in high school. I wish that I was that good when I was in high school. But many of them are far beyond that, and it's going to be exciting to see what they can do in the future. For our last piece, we're going to ask that if you guys recognize a song, that you actually sing with us. So I invite you guys to join us in Christmas finale. Heavenly Father, Lord, we ask you be this as we leave this place. Lord, we thank you for this opportunity to be here to praise your name through music. We thank you for yet another season of Christmas music, but yet we hope that it is our last. Lord, I ask that you continue to be with each and every one of these students as they continue to grow in their own way. And Lord, help everything that we do be for the glory of you. In your name, amen.